For 2 years now, we have questioned the theories floated.
All kinds of theories. Lupus theory, he's the origin. Alprax theory, he's the origin. What do you think Shashi Tharoor was trying to do here?
Questioned his role in Sunanda's sudden death and whether Shashi Tharoor had a reason to push the natural death angle.
A small misunderstanding which had arisen, which has been cleared, and Sunanda is happy about it. He says Sunanda is happy about it in the statement to the police. Is he saying this because his dead and murdered wife cannot counter him tonight?
And for every question asked, the confirmation this morning of Sunanda being poisoned has been a vindication.
That the FBI analysis of stomach, spleen, liver, kidney and urine has very much endorsed the cause of death, saying that the cause of death was very much poison that was present in all the viscera, and this very much endorses and confirms the AIIMS post-mortem report that was submitted earlier.
Jo investigation hamari ab tak hui hai, jab hamare paas jo medical evidence ab tak hai, uske basis pe ek baat clear hai ki death is not natural, it is unnatural.
But in the delay, also a few questions on the probe so far.
There were two Delhi laboratories that could not really detect that particular poison, and this raises grave concerns about the quality of investigation. FBI additionally has mentioned the presence of a dangerous chemical which may have been the cause if given injectables.
And injury number 10 is now back in focus.
Tonight what nails the conspirators, and this was one big conspiracy, is injury number 10 report or the needle puncture mark, which even leaves the so-called stunned Shashi Tharoor in the realm of suspicion.
And the Congress finds itself in a spot.
Dr. Shashi Tharoor is not an accused in the case. Dr. Shashi Tharoor has repeatedly said that he is innocent and is ready to subject himself to any investigation which he has done on multiple occasions for hours together.
As he faces fresh questioning by the SIT, the focus is back on Shashi Tharoor. Did he really not know a thing of what was to come when he sat in the mega AICC meeting on January 17, 2014? Or was he aware that Sunanda would be poisoned? The truth is that there is much more still to the Sunanda death mystery. Reporting from New Delhi, with video journalist Sanjay Sharma, this is Aditya Rajkol for Times Now.